sacrificial lamb. You will receive our most sacred body.
It begins now.
I'm Luis Serra. I guess you, me, picked the wrong spot to vacation, eh?
Hey! Stop it! You move, I move. And I'm beat up enough as it is.
I can see you're thinking. Bet you've been in spots like this before, huh? I guess. You're here looking for someone.
One more guess.
Maybe. Some missing señorita?
Young girl. Talk. Now.
All right. See. Heard chatter about moving, señorita.
Moving her. Where?
Who knows? But later. Saw some men dragging someone to the old church. Ah, hanging with you. Not helping.
Are you gonna cut his neck off? Oh, snap his neck.
Hey, we're not done here.
Later, amigo.
Took my gear.
Damn it.
Condor 1 to Roost. I've located Baby Eagle. It sounds like she's being kept in some church.
Great. That's good news.
I heard it from this guy I met. It said his name is Luis Serra. There's something fishy about him. I need you to run a background check.
We'll call Condor 1. I'll see what I can find. In the meantime, make your way to that church.
Right. I'm probably due for confession anyway. Condor 1, out.
I'll check my stuff. Okay, I got a knife, so they're probably gonna force stealth on this time. Alright, gotta get my stuff.
Yeah.
Seriously? God dang it. Okay, let's see what I gotta do.
I'll be taking these back.
Some kind of key I need for those. I don't know. Get these three kitchen knives. Three additional kitchen knives, I should say.
Over here, stranger.
Yeah. There's my buddy.
Who's that?
Get rid of the rats. Ah. Trade, yeah. Pick up the treasure map. Hidden treasures, okay. Rifle ammo. No, I'm not going down there just yet. Gotta kill a rat. Three rats.
Yes.
So I'm gonna have to run through this game and get all those other the bobblehead things too. Wherever they may be. I only found that one so far.
Took care of a request, did ya? I can tell by the look on your face. Welcome. Well, look at you, mate. I've got something new for you, mate.
All right. Oh.
We
need certain treasures.
Heal a man.
Pleasant treasure. Hold on a second. Treasures. with certain gemstones. See how this one works now. Wait. Oh, I can sell this now.
Welcome.
Trade for this.
A wise choice. I'll come
and
back.
Then combine it with this. But why would I remove the gemstones? What? And lead with those.
Anytime. Welcome. Got some rare things on sale, stranger. What's
Let's
that?
Get this.
Have you've got
hey, what's up, man?
Treasure, eh? Yeah, that's the way.
So, here we go. I don't need this anymore, so I can sell that. Sell those.
Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no
Sell that.
Difference. The price, well, that's our choice.
Let's see. What else can I sell? I think that'd be it for now.
Thank you. Anything else I can help?
Bolt thrower? What? Case upgrade?
You'll get some bang for your buck. I guarantee.
Wait. What's the tune-up? Combat knife. Oh yeah, I'm gonna have to tune that up. Is there a...
All my wares are in tip-top shape, I assure you.
Okay, so I got the treasure map. Okay. So then... Okay,
If you want a fighting chance,
repair this.
That's good work.
Increases durability. Do that.
Get an idea of your tastes.
How much do I have left? Power.
Dazzled.
11,000.
Our craftsmanship demands no less.
Reload speed. Get that up.
See how that feels, mate. Fellow like yourself should notice the difference right away.
Yeah, we'll just do that. Bolt thrower, scope, rifle.
You get some bang for your buck, I guarantee.
No, it's the same mic.
Will that be all then? Pleasant travels.
I didn't do anything to my mic. Oh man. Have you ever played Resident Evil 4? Wait, treasure. Wait, what treasure was in there? You haven't? Oh, okay.
Hello, stranger.
Well, yeah, this is the, this is the remake. So far, it's a really good remake from the original. Like, I have the original on GameCube, and I still have and I have the HD remake on. Oh, in here? Sapphire. Oh, I could have put that in there. Locked drawer. There's this the section at the beginning of this game is was one of the highlights when it came out. You get to this village, and just a whole bunch of villagers that are being controlled by some kind of like parasite. They're
something's bound to catch your eye.
They just start swarming you. And you have to fight your way through until the game decides like you've survived basically. Quit telling people where I am. So I have a treasure map. So that means I can, like, make an herb, but I don't need to do that just yet. So it should tell me where all the treasures are. Okay, so I can't go through there yet, but so I have to go down this way. Oh man, this area. Okay, here we go. Where am I? I'm right here. Oh no.
Next.
Oh shit. Second knife broken. Jeez. Yeah, I've been okay. Been doing my best to, do this streaming thing and just kind of trying to teach myself other random skills. Like, I'm teaching myself Spanish. And, teach myself some video editing stuff. Where am I going? I know what I have to do. I have to find... Okay. That's the info I needed. Oh god. Get away from me. Get away from me. Craft. I need shotgun shells. Oh shoot, nope. Jeez. Am I going the right way? I went back in a circle. I gotta go back that way. Dang it. Yeah. Gotta get the shotty. Jeez, these people are chucking these dynamite sticks. Going that way? Oh, some pesetas. Never mind. I don't have to worry about that. Jeez. In this remake, these people are like ruthless.
Hello, stranger. Welcome. Ooh, what you buying?
What you buying?
Your valuables won't do you much.
Tray. Yellow herb. Durability can go up.
Dazzled, are you?
I wonder if we're gonna get.
Our craftsmanship demands no.
I wonder if we're gonna get another knife later on.
Will that be all then? Come back anytime.
Oh, hold on a second. Thank you. Okay, there we go. Hold on a second. Let me get... I got a small key. Okay, so I just need one more. Can't do that. Here we go. Man, I should have listened more closely to, Shit. Wait, how many pesetas do I have? 2,000. Jeez, man, my aim is horrible. I'm limited on my ammo right now, so it's like I'd be using the shotgun like crazy.
Out of the way.
Actually, let me see if I can repair. Did I already do that? And I upgraded the durability, but I didn't repair it.
Welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger.
Unnecessary.
Things are in good next time. Buy something, eh?
So I should be good for now. More resources. And how have you been doing? Sapphire. I wonder if I can put another sapphire in here. Duo bonus. 19,000. So, makes me wonder if you get certain bonuses for having all three colors, or... Let me just sell it.
Hello, straight. Welcome. Ooh, what are you buying? Thank you.
Okay, let's see. case upgrade.
A bit more space never hurt anyone. Perfect size for you, stranger.
Oh, I don't have any space.
Molding a weapon to suit your specific needs. It's a thing. There you are. As you please. Gotta select. Don't get yourself.
Okay, now should be good to go.
Destroy the wind-up dolls.
Where is it? I hear it. Load up, Leon.
Ah! die. I'll go ahead and use it. More treasure is coming up. Okay. Where'd y'all come from? Dang, I was gonna try to sneak by and maybe kick him into the, into the tripwire. Okay, so it's around the corner or inside the building. I was looking for those freaking bird's nests. Need a key. Okay. Where? Maybe I go inside first. Nope.
Won't open.
Okay, so when I see those hanging lanterns, those are treasures.
Too shabby. Someone has shown up their neighbors.
Chicken egg? Chicken egg. Small key.
Old photo.
Handgun bullets. Cassettes. Oh gosh, really?
there anything here that can give me any clues? Got a hand grenade. Let's see if there's anything that's going to give me any hints. Glass, flesh of our flesh. So far, no. They've only improved on it. Because the thing is, I said this before, but I was originally part of the... Like, I didn't think that RE4 really needed a remake. But the fact that they were doing it, I'm like, okay, that's cool. And so far, Capcom has put a lot of love into their remakes. So, the fact that this turned out the way it did is just amazing. Where do I find... Do I have any notes? Let me see. Wind-up dolls. Get rich quick. Chart picture frame. Officer badge. What's no? I wonder if there's anything down here at all that would give me a hint. Nothing through there. I mean, in film, it's a toss-up, but so far, when it comes to games, like, I still want to play the Dead Space remake, because I know that one's gotten some good reviews, and then this one, just from playing it, it's definitely a really good remake. The only thing I really would have needed with RE4 was an update to the controls, because if you've played any Resident Evil game before, then you know about the tank controls, where no matter which direction you're running, up is always forward, down is always back, and then left and right like turns your character, so you're literally moving like a tank. And that was how it was in the GameCube and the version that was remade for, like, you know, PlayStation and stuff. But if they just found a way to update the controls to make it more modern, where you have like the right stick for turning and aiming, and then the left stick for like strafing and walking forward and back, then I would have been happy personally. But they went all out and were like, let's make a full-on remake. Let's redo this entire game. Oh, here it is. In great veneration of their master, the people offered up their most prized possessions. The old farmer, his finest crop. The slight swineherd, his stoutest pig. Beverly Grandin, her own beloved babe. Okay, so that's what I needed. Crop. Pig, baby. Crop, pig, baby. Crystal marble. Oh no. Nope. Get out of here with that. Oh, yeah. One of the channels I watch, outside Xbox, they cover Hitman in regular sessions. And they were doing this map where it's like a
idealistic, like suburban kind of like cul-de-sac. And you have to like, you get the option to like poison some people with cupcakes or something like that. But there apparently was a glitch with this suitcase or briefcase where you can throw it. Yeah, you can like throw the briefcase and it homes in on whoever you throw it at. Oh, I see. There we go. Had to get it like really exact on that one. October 10th. The weather has been strange of late. The wheat withers and crows. The cows grow thin. Signs of famine. Lord Sather's orders are absolute. 30 people starve to death. 5 cows will be slaughtered. Patriarchs gathered to cast lots. 6 more chosen for Lord Sadler. 8 more. 4 more. They don't even put the dates anymore. Got lost and wandered into the village. We took them to the altar for the ritual. No need to cast lots today. Oh gosh. There she is. Yeah, I was watching the hitman, and then, like, they had someone targeted, and they just, like, chucked the briefcase, and it's just, like, spinning, and it just, like curves midair, and it just hits some dude in the back of the head.
My blood?
I wonder how long this game actually is, because the original game can be finished in within like 12 hours, something like that.
Ah. Rooster Condor 1, I've got that intel you requested on Louis Sarah. It seems he used to be a researcher for Umbrella.
Umbrella? I should have left him in that bag to rot.
I'm sending you the details. Take a look, but Baby Eagle is your priority.
Copy that. Making my way to the church. Condor 1, out.
Wait a minute. Oh, Ruby. Oh, damn it, I need another person. I need Ashley. Where? Oh no.
You too, huh?
Save the dog.
Take care of yourself, buddy.
Man, I absolutely hate that noise. Oh, we're going back to the village. Locked drawer. Okay. Okay, so I'm gonna have to go. Treasure, locked drawer. Oh, wait, I can't get in there yet because I don't have Ashley. Oh, shoot. Okay, so that brings me back around here. But where's that other? Shit.
Vintage compass. For selling only. Okay. Oh, shit! Down there. Okay. Wait, what? Oh, okay. Load up. Shoot. Get away from me. Give me an egg. Oh, you just actually just get the snake. This is another picture of Lord Sadler. can't retry for 12 hours. Jeez. Sleep well and flourish, dear child. As your body grows, your mother's shall sew new small clothes. Jeez. Gotta kill a target with a knife. I've played a little bit of Hitman, and, yeah, some of those missions can get pretty crazy. I have 3 grenades. Colorado. The bolt thrower can be retrieved and reused. Oh.
Got some new wares, stranger. You're in for a treat.
Let me grab this. Dear friend of mine is gravely ill and I very much treat them as delicious vipers. Sell 3 vipers, none specified. So I have to catch some snakes.
Well, I got something new for you. Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave. I knew you were a go-getter.
Trade. I need 5 for that.
Oh, my back is killing me. Years haven't been kind to us.
Ooh.
I suppose you'll get some bang for your buck. I guarantee it.
TMP? On the rifle. Okay, so that's 12,000 plus that 2,200. That leaves me with 5,000 left. Bolt thrower. Hold on a second.
In your pocket or your life. Easy choice, mate. Your weapons are in good hands, mate. I'll see you right.
Power.
Try that on for size. I'll buy almost anything.
Resources, handgun ammo. Tuna. Now let me buy the bolt thrower or TMP.
Why not try your hand at a new gun, Strange?
I'll try this.
Not only will you need cash, but you'll need guts to buy that weapon. Got a selection of good things on sale, Strange. Pleasant travels.
Nice. Okay, bolt thrower. Wait, I'm gonna need the,
Welcome.
I don't have a recipe for that.
What you see is what I've got. Will that be all then? Next.
Let's see. I have enough space down here for more stuff, but
time then.
do that. Oh, it's like Ada's... it's basically the, okay. Oh, the, the cul-de-sac?
Breaks over, I suppose. Church. I made it.
There should be a shack over here. Or something. Coffin. Let's see. I'm gonna have to use the parry more. Okay. Are any more birds' nests up here? You're gonna shoot down? No. I don't see any.
Condor One to roost. The church is sealed up.
And Baby Eagle?
Negative. Nothing yet. But they sure do have this place locked up tight.
I see. I can think of one reason they'd want to do so.
Oh, she's here. That's for sure. I'll find a way in. Condor One, out.
The traitor's twins should not be allowed to rest in peace. Destroy the tombstone emblems. Emblems are grave.
The twins. The emblems on there. Okay, let's see. SDS. What's that weird thing? You said the twins. M. So far, there's these two here.
Okay.
Yeah, definitely. Good luck. Small key. A pest from outside has come for the girl. Lock her in the church and await orders from our Lord. Until then, keep the church door shut. The key will be held in the cave on the other side of the lake.
Lake. Let's hope for no more surprises.
Don't say that, Leon. Because you just guaranteed that there will be more surprises. Let's go ahead and unlock this. Oh, shoot. Lago.
Thank you.
Okay, fire. You can go out now. It's down there.
Out of the way.
I'm gonna have to start getting used to using a knife some more. So far, this is blocked off. Yeah. So we gotta go this way. And I have another snake. Viper. Use this egg.
Good luck finding someone big enough to use this thing.
Destroy quarry to the fish farm. Blue medallions. One. Okay, so I'm working my way down that way. I hear you.
hear you. There it is, right up there. Okay. Shooting range. They're bad. Mm. Oh, wait, I hear you. Hey, bud. Hey, where you
did ya? I can tell.
There are enough weapons here to get a party going.
Well, look at you, mate. What can I interest you in? Good luck to you, stranger. Let us know when you've made some room. A wise choice, okay. Mate. Its ammo will penetrate just about.
So this is my regular handgun. Starts off with this.
Needs care every once in a while. Could be dazzled, are you?
40.
Our craftsmanship demands no less.
Let's try something here. I'm gonna sell this.
Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. Stranger. Ooh, I'll pay a pretty penny for that.
Hmm. tune up.
That cash in your pocket or your life? Easy choice, mate.
612.
You get information is a commodity these days. Ho ho! You cut through the crowd with that right there. We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. A welch, you try that on for size. All my wares are in tip-top shape, I assure you.
Shoot.
Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave.
Is the Punisher worth it in this game?
Anything else I can help you with? Come back anytime.
Okay, I got two so far. Four more of those. Wait a minute. Okay. Bolt thrower. Okay, so I think I'm good now. I'll just stick with what I got. I'm gonna go fight this big old fish. Oh, this is the shooting range. Destroy the pirates.
As they pop up, simple enough, am I right? If you do well, I'll make it worth your while. Knickknacks and whatnot. Anyway, have fun.
Let's see.
You have a knack for this, friend. Targets don't just stick around for
7,000.
Don't let the small fry distract you from the big fish.
think I like this one better than. Try this one more time. Okay. Oh, there's a bird. One more time, and I'll be done. Almost at it.
I'll have to penalize you. 3, 2, 1,
damn it. Oh, I'm getting ahead of myself again. Really?
I can't believe it. 3, 2, 1, begin. Brilliant. That's the stuff. You're an artist, mate. Reload.
Come on. Yes. Let me see something here.
Some of the targets are 3, 2, 1, begin. Double kill.
At least 5,000.
Three, two, one, begin.
Okay. Is it only gold?
Targets don't just stick around forever.
Yeah, it's only gold.
Don't let the small fry distract you from the big fish.
So let me get 3 gold in here, see what that does.
I await your return.
Oh. About 3 silver. ¥40 ammo resale value. Okay. So it feels like this is a bit more lucrative when it comes to the all right, so 40% ammo resale value. See how that goes.
Not treat yourself, mate. Welcome. Where would it? What can I do you for?
Ammo resale value, huh? No, I have a rifle. Shoot. No, I don't have a rifle. Okay.
Welcome.
So then let me go ahead and sell those.
I'll buy almost not bad.
Oh, and you can sell those too.
Your weapons are in good hands, mate. I'll see you right. Gotta select. Don't get yourself killed now.
Okay. Alright, let's go fight Del Lago. Was I not supposed to go this way? Shit, I guess not. This way. So I just saved. I'm gonna see if Okay, so we can peek from up here. You're gonna dump the other body. Oh, it took its head. Fuck.
What the hell was that?
Okay, so let's see if they kept other stuff in here. The boat fuel is stored with the generator fuel inside the processing building at the fish farm. Take only what you need. Fish farm. So my guess is that I'm going to need to go through here so I can get the fuel. Oh, shit.
Shit. God damn it.
Oh, God, it's one of you, huh? Sure, I need to heal. What's up here? What the heck? Oh, okay, that goes back this way. Okay, well, I have the third Viper now, so I'm gonna have to run back to the merchant after I'm done in this area. Fourth Viper. Let's see.
Hey, what a battle!
don't know what that was. Oh, shit. Dang it, can't even remember. I need to remember the parry. Dang it.
For you.
Come on, stop it. Son of a bitch. Go back up there.
Okay, so let's try this again. I'm gonna go this way. Don't need to go there. I'm gonna go up here. And around here. It's in the water somewhere. That's alright. I already got... It's the third and fourth one anyway, so... Ooh. That would have been bad. Wait, where is it? Ah.
That's all of them.
Now it's gonna take me back that way. Okay. Small key. How many more vipers are there? Nice. I got the TMP too. What's my health at? Okay. One thing of health. That's what I'm talking about. I'm gonna give him so many vipers. He won't know what to do with them. Oh, shit. Stop telling people where I am. Need to go back here, give this stuff to the merchant, and then gonna make my way.
Well, look at you. Oh, what you buying? I'll buy almost anything.
If the poison glands are removed, it can be eaten. Or it may be eaten. Does that mean that Leon will remove the poison glands? Let me try something now. Okay, so it can be used to... It can be used to heal life, okay. So then, make sure we got those going. And...
Welcome. It's tuna. Got a selection of good things on sale,
stranger.
Crossing your T's, dotting your I's, that's the way to be.
Capacity.
Dazzled,
capacity.
Are you?
Capacity.
Our craftsmanship demands no less.
And I'll leave it at that.
Will that be your pleasant travels?
I'm worried about selling the emerald and the other precious jewels because... case I'm gonna need. What's this? We need one more.
Nice. And where is it? Stone pistol, okay. He still did it. Okay, I just wanted to see that. Okay, let's go. Oh, the guy just goes back up there. Delago. Oh, jeez.
Swallow me whole, huh?
Thank you.
you go.
Die. Jeez. Jeez.